This is BBC One. Now we start the day with breakfast and Louise Minchin. It's 6 o'clock.
Hello, this is Breakfast. I'm Louise Minchin. Britain's worst ever rail accident piles on more pressure for the transport system. At least 30 people have died and 200 have been injured after a train derailed onto the platform at Liverpool Street station in central London. We'll have all the news and updates throughout the morning.